this. You want to see if your name is really on
there? No, I don't care if my name is on there. Okay, I know it's not on there, but I don't really care if my name is on there. It's my job to run Monday Night Raw. Okay, and we promised the WWE Universe a triple threat match main event for tonight.
Oh.
Chris Jericho's not going to let this go until he gets
the win. Cut the crap, spare me. Look, I know you're not doing anything for me, for Raw, for the WWE Universe. It's all about you. It always has been. Okay, you want this triple threat match tonight to turn into a handicap match so I don't make it to Hell in a Cell. Because you and your stupid husband, you're so afraid of what would happen if the guy you turned your back on, the real man around here, becomes the WWE Universal Champion. You can come up with whatever plan or ploy you want, it doesn't matter. Because that's going to happen. I promise you that. You know what? I don't have the list anymore. Tell Chris I wrecked him a lot.
Now that's music to our ears.